So Sally, tell us a little bit about Valor.
Valor is a tiny little 3-pound, 8-ounce teacup chihuahua that has an interesting history. She was either thrown or dropped over a 7-foot fence Valentine's Day. And one of our pet parents found her, and that's the only way she could have gotten in their yard because they have locks on both gates. She sustained a little bit of nerve damage in the fall or the drop. And because of it, she has signs of a little bit of incontinence. So we just keep her little pink lady pants on her when we need to. We're hoping with time that that will correct itself. We do have her on some medication that's helping. She has no broken bones. We've done 2 rounds of x-rays to be sure that we didn't miss anything. And we've done some hydrotherapy to try to help her. So but she's just such a little cuddler. She needs someone who can just be there for her and hold her and play with her. She loves to play with toys. Not a candidate for a home where there's small children. I just would be afraid to put her there for fear that they'd push her off of a piece of furniture, break a leg. But she is absolutely adorable and wants a home.